Hi guys, this is Maddie. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to create a YouTube channel from 0 to 100. Let's start. In the first step, we need to create a Gmail account. Open your browser. Then go to google.com. Click on Gmail. After that, select Create an account. Enter your information here. For example, in this box, enter your first name. Then enter your last name. After that, write any name you wanted to have. And this is your username. The most important step is to choose your password. Always choose your password in a way that cannot be guessed. Pre-enter your password in this box. Finally, click on Next. Here, choose your country and then enter your phone number. And this is optional. For added security, you can also enter one of your emails. Then enter your birthday information. After that, choose your gender. Select Next. Check the first option and select Next. Scroll down and click on Confirm. Scroll down again and select I agree. Then choose continue with smart features and select next. In this step, check the first option and select done. Finally, click on reload. Well, now that we have Gmail account, we will go to YouTube to create our channel. Click on your name here. And choose create a channel. If you want, you can upload your channel photo here. Then enter the name of your channel. For example, my channel is about games, so I choose this name. After that, select Create Channel. Our channel has been created, and now it's time to adjust its settings. Select this icon here. And choose YouTube Studio. Select Continue. Then choose Customization here. After that, click on Branding. Anytime you want to change your channel photo, you can change it from this section. Also, here you have option to upload your banner image or video watermark. To make video watermark, we have already recorded a video, which we suggested to you at the end of this video. Let's go to basic info. Here you can write a text and say what your channel is about. In the last step, click on settings. Go to channel section. Then choose your country here. In keywords, you have to write the keywords about your channel. For example, my channel is about games, so I can write here games or tutorial games. Let's go to advanced settings. If your channel is not for children, be sure to check this option. And if you don't want others to see how many subscribers you have, disable this option. Select Save. Anytime you want to upload video, click on Create here and choose Upload Video. Finally, drag your video here or select Files from your device. But in order not to make the upload settings every time, go to Settings again. Then select Upload Defaults. Go to Advanced Settings. Scroll down and choose your category. For example, my channel is about games, so I should select Gaming here. Select Save. I hope you can easily create your own YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope this video was useful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this YouTube channel. See you soon in the next video.